Spanish explorer Ponce de Leon first discovered Florida in 1513, but it wasn't until 1521, when he was rumored to have been searching for the legendary Fountain of Youth, that he landed somewhere between Estero Bay and Charlotte Harbor. In 2013, Floridians celebrated the 500th anniversary of this historic landing with all kinds of festivities. The curious kids joined in on the fun when they visited the Punta Gorda Festival to watch a group of local citizens called the Royal Order of Ponce de Leon stage a reenactment of this historic landing.
There were plenty of flags flying to welcome everyone to the festival, including the early Spanish flag flying alongside the state of Florida flag.
Ponce de Leon was everywhere. Well, his statue, that is. There were even a few conquistadors manning the ships.
We had fun checking out some of the booths, and there were all kinds, from fossils to hats to masks and, yes, helmets and swords. But finally, it was time to go and welcome the conquistadors. Here they come.
They were throwing beads to everyone in the crowd as they passed by. Oh, Michael caught some.
They sailed around into the harbor, firing some cannon shots on the way. Watching them come ashore, I thought about how different it must have been sailing 500 years ago. No dock like this one.
Led by a priest, these modern-day conquistadors came ashore and slowly paraded through the crowds. Back in 1521, the Calusa Indians would have been the only inhabitants of this region. Back then, coastal forests grew closer to the water's edge.
Did Ponce de Leon really join Columbus to search for the New World?
Yes, I did. I went on one of his third journeys, and I was so excited about searching for the New World, that's why I formed my own flotilla, and that's why I made my own trip later on.
Do you think your costume is comfortable, or would you prefer today's clothing?
You know, this is very comfortable, but I really enjoy wearing shorts and flip-flops.
What do the feathers mean in your hat?
Ah, that's a great question. Number one, I am the only one, the Ponce in our organization, that wears a gold helmet. I am also the only one that has a gold feather. The red feather means that I'm a member. The blue feather means that I'm a member of the board.
A lot has changed since 1521. I wonder what the conquistadors would think if they landed on these shores today.